A gloomy peace this morning. Is thy final check?
Lines, the purr of the engine, one can only admire the engineering and craftsmanship behind the beautiful Hanno's Roadster. Final checkpoint.
A bit of advice from someone young and jaded. Find as many shortcuts as you can. You're going to need them to reach the checkpoint. Final checkpoint.
I know it's not the M1, but that don't mean it can't drive like it is. Now get to it! Now get to the finish line, mate!
I do say, you certainly do seem to be a determined bunch. I refuse to have anything to do with this spectacle. Go full out for the finish!
Have you got your A to Z handy? These streets get a bit complicated at times. Alright mate, now go for the finish!
beyond finish line. Anon, anon! Excuse me.
In all my years of urban racing commentary, I've never seen a car like the Panos GTR1 on the streets of London. Now it's a race for the finish line! We have...
I know it's not the M1, but that don't mean you can't drive like it is! Now get to it! Now go for the finish!
One must know that the object is to hit the checkpoints in any order. You needn't follow a prescribed route. That's what makes it fun! Final checkpoint. I do say, you certainly do seem to be a determined bunch. I refuse to have anything to do with this spectacle. It's now a race to the finish line.
That's brilliant! You've got to be great to drive that Panos GTR1! Can I have your autograph?
I'll get you the earliest to the finish!
This is what you do with your free time. Shouldn't you be reading a book or something? Final checkpoint. In a word.
No London fog today, racing fans. It's clear and sunny. Our drivers need only be wary of the glare. Full out for the finish! Wait!
Oh, so this is what you do with your free time. Shouldn't you be reading a book or something?
Thank you.
checkpoint.
We've a low, dark sky brooding over traffic today. An ominous start to this afternoon's commute. Final checkpoint.
Have you got your A to Z handy? These streets get a bit complicated at times.
Alright mate, now go for the finish!
In all my years of urban racing commentary, I've never seen a car like the Panos GTR1 on the streets of London!
final checkpoint, in all my years of urban racing commentary, I've never seen a car like the Panos GTR1 on the streets of London. Final checkpoint?
With your final lap, the English circle ends. Dispersed are the glories it included. beyond finish line. Anon, anon!
This should be good fun, racing through the city. Nothing in the way to slow you down. It's a race to the finish line! Now...
Take a last good look at these beautiful cars, racing fans. The law of entropy suggests that they will not look this good in about 3 minutes or so. final checkpoint?
The arrow is there as a compass to help you, but not direct you all the way, but just generally in the right direction.
We've a low, dark sky brooding over traffic today, an ominous start to this afternoon's commute.
I do say, you certainly do seem to be a determined bunch. I refuse to have anything to do with this spectacle.
No London fog today, racing fans. It's clear and sunny. Our drivers need only be wary of the glare.
Drive carefully if you know what I mean. That's to say, drive fast and avoid contact and try to win at all costs. Frankly, I think you're a bit crackers to be lining up to race with these old loonies.
We've a low, dark sky brooding over traffic today, an ominous start to this afternoon's commute.
Oh, so this is what you do with your free time. Shouldn't you be reading a book or something? If you don't feel the breeze under your kilt, you're not going fast enough! What do you mean you're not wearing a kilt?
Racing's not my thing, dude, but it's cool that you dig it. Head to the finish line, man. Down.
To the almost 7 million people in the Greater Bay Area, welcome to Urban Racing.
Thank you.
We're going for the finish. Right for...
The GTR-1 could beat these other cars if it never even shifted out of first. Checkpoint!
Go with the flow, or make your own route. It's up to you.
In my opinion, you should get a ticket for driving the GTR-1 under the speed limit. That car is just meant to go fast. checkpoint. Congrats.
Hey, what's that smell? Oh yeah, it's me. I have not showered for days.
Surfing up a big race with a shot of adrenaline. I'm hungry for action. Now get to the finish line. A little cloud cover never hurt anybody. I'm not sure I can say the same for this driver. get to the finish line.
The GTR1 could beat these other cars if it never even shifted out of first. Get to the finish line!
In my opinion, you should get a ticket for driving the GTR1 under the speed limit. That car is just meant to go fast. back to the finish line. Congratulations.
1967 Summer of Love?
In my opinion, you should get a ticket for driving the GTR-1 under the speed limit. That car is just meant to go fast. Checkpoint.
Have a great race, but always remember that peace, love, and happiness are your biggest priority, dude.
You are the checkpoint master, okay? And these punks are just checkpoint slaves here to worship you.
Have a great race, but always remember that peace, love, and happiness are your biggest priority, dude. To the finish line. That race.
The GTR1 could beat these other cars if it never even shifted out of first. Checkpoint. Hey, the only full moon I want to see is the one in the sky. Keep your pants on. Checkpoint.
There are a couple of cool cats and chicks on the road today. So hey, drive peacefully out there.
Thank you.
finish line, man. Welcome to Race City, USA. Head to the finish line, man.
You ready to roll, Blitzmaster?
Almost 7 million people in the Greater Bay Area, welcome to Urban Racing.
It is noon, so don't get busted stopping for lunch. I'll meet you with the grub at the finish, okay? Go with the flow, or make your own route. It's up to you.
Thank you.
that smell? Oh yeah, it's me. I have not showered for days.
If I was in that ride, I'm not sure if I'd be racing or cruising.
What's that smell? Oh yeah, it's me. I have not showered for days.
Excuse me. Don't let this fog turn you into a defensive driver. The GTR1 could beat these other cars if it never even shifted out of first.